Inside the Carleton half, he actually gets it to Gutierrez, flicked down by Lenhart. Back towards the top 18, Cochran there, gets it to Bardwell. Bardwell puts it on a right, shot comes in towards, oh! Diving to her left was Trenery.